Hey y'all, I am in Ticonderoga, New York, and we're exposing some ugly truths today. Already a beer can and we're not even on the trail yet. But one of the most advertised trails for Ticonderoga, New York tourists is actually the Nature Trail, or the Lachute River Trail. So I am gonna just go ahead and show you the secrets they don't want you to know about how nasty and dirty this place actually is. Alright, because I know normally I do abandoned buildings, but right now, even though it's semi-nice weather, I still feel that a lot of tourists get ripped off when they come here. You can tell this is definitely like one of the local party spots. Very trashed. It's kind of cold this time of year. And I don't know, obviously you can't smell it because it's very, you know, mud, but the smell here is horrendous. Not to mention I've watched where I'm going, but there are needles all over the place. How much shit has changed in the last 10, 20 years. I'm going to show you some of the amazing, this natural beauty. If you can look over here, and all that is rock in nature. This is all rock. Now, if I do run into somebody, obviously I am going to blur their face, because regardless of the decisions they make, you know, we still need to be respectful of others. If you can just tell somebody's been drinking and partying, this is like a fireplace. Oh, and there's the homemade fireplace. You know, I mean, just no respect. Like, we're not even supposed to have a fireplace out here, but you at least clean up after yourself, you know? If you're gonna make a mess. One of the other sad parts about this town is we do have quite a few people who are homeless. You know, it just goes to show you a lot of crap. But like I said, I do have to watch where I am going because this place is notorious for drug abuse. People come back here all the time to shoot heroin, smoke weed, drink alcohol. A lot of times they smoke crack. And if you have children, if you plan on coming to Ticonderoga, to this nature trail, and you have children, I beg you not to. because there's so much glass usually on these rocks, especially in the summertime. And it's just certainly never wear open-toed shoes out here. I mean, I don't know if I could focus. You can see that white stuff. But it's definitely not bird poop because there's some glass. Because our birds, you know, have all flown south for the winter. Let's see what this is. You could see where some people kind of just made natural little dugouts. The rock. And then go to a few places. But the ground is just so naturally full of clay. It's like a gray clay in the summertime. And it's pretty bad. We're not nearly as bad as a city, but I'm saying if you're a tourist or paying money, you're not going to want to see this out there. More beer cans. Graffiti. Another thing you'll find, especially as you go into the parks, like the Bicentennial Parks, the farther you go, the more graffiti there is. Unfortunately, you know, we do have a great law enforcement. It's just, it can't be everywhere at once. And a lot of these places are, as you can see, in like off town in the middle of nowhere. So you're just kind of set to your own devices. That's why I said if I happen to catch anybody doing anything, I will blur their face because I have so much respect, you know? I think that water is just used to be clear, it's just now black. And I really don't want to know why. So. I mean, this used to be a very nice location. But as you can tell from the time, things just aren't that nice anymore. And this video is not supposed to be like a Debbie Downer negative video, it's just supposed to be the truth. Like, so many people want to come to Ticonderoga and come to the Adirondacks, and they see, and they come here as tourists and spend thousands of dollars for trips, hotels, you know, gas, the best fourth of the north, all that fun things, but when they come to these special trails and these tours, they're not realizing the actual danger they have. I do know they put in a needle redemption center down at this nature trail, like a take you to that. That's supposed to help clean up the needles in Ticonderoga, New York. Which I fully support for a lot of reasons. This trail too is very large, like I don't recommend any tourists to come down here by themselves because a lot of locals do come back here to do illegal activity. B, it's very large and not all of it is marked. So if you come down here by yourself, whether you're doing urban exploring, whether you're just having a good time, whether you just want to find a place to have a few beers and relax, it's not really safe. I mean, I'm pretty much a local for the most part. I know most of the locals, so I would be good. I would just face down my camera if I saw somebody. But unfortunately, it used to be so pretty. Just got natural plantage. This is also in Oman, is like a little bridge, like a little towns people put in. Of course, we have benches. A lot of these benches, history facts, they're actually designed for people who have passed. So this one says, in memory of Edward the Rock. I'll see if I can't get that up for you. Edward J. LaRock. So his family would have put a memory bench down.